Let's walk through how to direct the player to cut to the basket so we can find easy matchups for scores. Basically, what we want to do when we have the ball is hold down the triangle button. We will notice a basketball icon appears under the player that's going to cut to the basket. If we like what we see, we'll simply tap the triangle button to pass it inside. If we don't have to pass. In this case, we're going to pass it inside and we get a nice score.